pass by the golf cart.
Oh,
pass
shit.
Up. Pass him up. You can do it. We believe
you. Got him.
You.
Oh.
Oh. That's what we're talking about right here.
17-4.
Just need to warm it up a little bit.
Yeah, it's the first pass. You ready?
You ready?
Yeah.
Pulse harder, though.
Dude, look how cinematic this looks.
Now coming up on the right-hand side, another solo pass. This is going to be another 1190 index machine.
Before. Okay, yeah, before.
Colt Forley out of Angleton, Texas. Dive here to bake.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. skinnies? Hey, go talk
hey,
to
Hey, that's 10 still driving.
No way.
There's no leakage at all.
Just body damage.
Just body damage.
Where is it?
Oh, very, very light body damage.
Oh, he's got to use
puppy things. Down just a little bit.
And you're telling me...
What are we looking for?
16.
16.9, 16.8. Just the 16.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
No. Ready?
Ready.
My pee-pee has fell off.
Bro, if he's still here by like 11:30, I'm running him in the car.
He's running him what?
I'm gonna run him in my car.
What do you got?
A fucking little SN96 Mustang.
Mustang? Bro, please do.
I'm gonna just put it in.
I think he wants to do a single.
He wants to do a Jewish.
Operation.
Transmission wise. Well, the transmission back, it broke something.
Oof. Who do you got? Camaro or Cameron?
Junior Street, he's a single.
Oh, I
and
forgot.
And by the way, that's a Thunderbird. Or not a Thunderbird, but a Firebird.
Firebird.
Trans Am.
I can't tell. I'm sorry. Camaro, Thunderbird. Basically the same thing.
Now, if you want me to choose on the next race, I'd have to go with the Vette.
Why?
Because Cameron's fucking slow.
About 2 seconds faster than my Ranger.
What?
My Ranger.
Cameron's car? Or truck?
That's the best time he has.
Oh my god!
16-4.
16-4?
Yeah.
I was that fast as a 16-3.
No, what?
Or no. 16-6. 16-6. 16-6.
Let's go say hi to the GTR.